I don't know if we're gonna make it without a Phoenix down. Let's go back to healing. Two more healing. I'm gonna die. Oh no, we are alive. I'm not sure if the poison ran out. I need to heal real bad. Okay, great. Okay, great, we did it. My goodness, this was tough. I almost died many times. I even increased a lot of stats, but slash and burn should be fine for now. I think it took us longer to save it. Done everything else. What happened here? Let's see.
What happened here?
Bad luck.
They came looking for us and found something worse.
We can't just leave them like this.
Don't touch anything! Control your emotions. If you want to survive, you forget about sympathy. How can I explain?
I don't know.
Think of it like a strategy. Focus on your ultimate goal and shut out everything else. Still your mind. Move on instinct. Let doubt take over, and despair will cripple you.
Strategy. Good. I'll take anything to help me get through this. I'll call it Operation Nora.
Nora?
My mother's name.
Your revenge?
Yes. Don't tell me. I know getting revenge on him won't bring her back. I know that! But Sarge won't cut it.
It won't work.
Snow didn't kill your mother. The Sanctum did.
Whose side are you on?
The side of truth.
Fine. I'll fight the Sanctum with you. I'll learn to survive.
How can you judge someone else when you know that you're the same? Even I have dark secrets. Secrets I'd rather forget.
What was that? Let's go back and take a look. Oh, everything is gone. Well, never mind. Three of those guys. Okay.
Nothing I can't handle.
Probably he did some sort of attack bonus. Yeah, the attack before was way tougher. No spoils. Okay, this seems dangerous. To super soldier immediately.
Huh.
We have attack buffs for both. No, until the stagger is high. Oh, it's a bit dangerous to fight him now. Yeah. But it worked. Four again? It should be fine. As long as we don't have another boss. Forgot to heal. That was my bad.
And so it ends.
I legit forgot to heal. Got max magic. For him instead. One is different. I got a heal before 450. Maybe. Go back to slash and burn, and then it should be GG. Now we can go below 400 with two of them.
Keep up with me, Hope.
Yeah, I needed to heal there. You get to get that guy first the next time. It seems in the background I'm kind of weak, so... That's another save. I might pause here. Yeah, probably. Okay, Operation Nora, let's keep going. We made it up here, but yeah, I don't know how to proceed here. Yeah, the bike has an insane range. Let's take care of the corpus first. And then I gotta heal up. We could debuff him, but yeah, we can also keep going like this and see how far we can go. Which went from 700 to 200, so 500 for the beam. When charged. And done.
Be ready for the next fight.
Now, what I don't remember if I have to upgrade something. Oh yeah, I remember, we got the accessory, so now we do have everything. Yeah, there's no roll level for here. So she is perfect. Here we have the roll level for the Lavager. For the synergist, done. And for the medic, we have everything. Yeah, I remember, I equipped both of the weapon, or both of them.
I have this